you know, an albatross is one of the best natural gliders in the world.
An albatross can glide for hundreds and hundreds of miles with only a single flap of their wings.
No noise, no fuel, just thermals and gliding. That's it, Envy. That's how we're going to shut up Tobor and his daddy plane.
Huh?
We're going to steal his engine and buy and mimic the wings of an albatross. These wings are super light and have a huge surface area for gliding. That means Tobor's jet would glide for hours without making a sound or polluting Dunia.
Now that's a good example of biomimicry if ever I saw one.
Mission accomplished.
There's a nasty bug going around. This bug is called a virus. It's a tiny particle that invades the body and spreads nasty diseases, making people and animals sick.
The virus is called Spotty Mispotty.
I'm bored.
Me too.
We've got to create a cure. Aloe to stop the itchiness, and coconut oil to make a lovely cream. Then you add lots of soap. Thank you, Moyo. Add some food coloring and a drop of hydrogen peroxide.
And then?
Stand back!
Huh? My go!
No more spotty mass spotty!
I've been doing this for years. Only someone could invent something that detangled, moisturized, brushed, washed, conditioned, combed, braided, twisted, dreaded, beaded, and styled everybody's hair in one go.
Some ribbons.
Super Hero. It combs and washes and styles your hair to suit your personality.
Whoa! Yay! I love it! Hey!
Roll up! Roll up!
Trees are incredibly important because they photosynthesize.
I don't understand what Mr. Bobolon is saying. Do you, Sema?
He's saying that trees are really important to keep the planet and us alive.
Welcome to Dunia's Forever Forest.
You mean Dunia's absolutely no forest whatsoever?
Tobor, stop killing all the trees!
I need to be
taught a lesson if you ask me.
Oh, really? And how are you going to do that, little Sema?
To make the super duper plant food, you need ground up eggshells, old vegetables, banana peels, and lots of slime activator. Activate the tree planter now. And finally, the super duper plant food.
I promise I will never cut down another tree ever again!
Good, because we're going to replant the Forever Forest forever!
This time you win, Sema! But one day, AI shall triumph forever!
Electricity.
Well, he can't do that.
And how are you gonna stop him?
There must be a way we can make our own electricity.
Look! The rubbish is so rotten and disgusting, it's making its own heat.
It's generating power, Sema.
That's it! We can generate power from sticky old rubbish. Come on, Envy.
These probes will absorb the heat from the smelly rubbish.
Clever!
the heat from all this rotting rubbish will pass down these conductors all the way to the power station,
where the generators will convert the heat into power.
Live long enough to walk on the moon. You're just a pathetic old man.
Moyo, turn your magnet around the other way. A space rocket simulator? Cool!
Ready? Keep your eyes closed.
Now, open your eyes.
Welcome to the moon.
And galaxies, moon bugs, and magic.
Ready to take your first moonwalk?
Roger that.
Any signs of life?
No. Only moon rocks and minerals. No sign of life at all. Just one very slimy goat.
Excellent. Open the gateway to the galaxy.
Pathetic old man, eh? We'll see about that.
So the greatest steam fair will take place tomorrow. The aim is to make the most amazing steam invention ever. The winner can ask for one thing.
I don't know what I'm going to invent. I'm not very good at science.
Of course you are. You just have to think up the craziest idea and believe in it.
I can't think of anything.
Mm-hmm.
I'll help you, Aziza.
Yay!
Whoa, cool.
You can have the whole of the science station. Biology, physics, and chemistry.
Chemistry? That sounds difficult.
Chemistry is the best. Everything in the world is chemistry. Chemical reactions make medicine, energy, food. You can change the world with chemistry. A sparkling soda fountain.
Dunia's very own robot pizza delivery.
Sir, may I present to you Elephant Toothpaste.
Wow, that's a lot of elephants.
I could use that to destroy the world.
The winner, Aziza Achi!
I won!
Give me that formula now!
On your marks, get set!
Are you okay, Babu?
I'll be fine.
Don't worry, Mr. Babylon. You can ride with us. Hop in.
How come you didn't get a puncture?
We filled our tires with slime.
Clever children.
Aha!
Okay, Jagger, let's see what you got.
Yeah!
Not bad, but check this out. Nobody can outthink us this year. I'm wishing for snow.
Why don't you wish for something you've actually got a chance of getting, Sema?
MP's right, I'm afraid. Dunia hasn't seen snow in over 300 years.
Here you go.
I don't want them to be disappointed. Even Sema can't make snow.
This goes here. Aha! Control P. Ha-ha! Ooh! Wow.
Happy day of dreams, Babu. I love you, Sema.
Dreams can come true. Love, Sema. What's different?
Happy day of dreams! You did swipe the chip on the side of the glasses, didn't
Whoa.
You?
Yeah. Hyper-reality sensor! Now that is cool, Sema.
Come true.
If you never give up, clever girl, Sema.